Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Rehana. We're playing more Gakko in Heaven 2. Sorry for the delay between the last videos and this chunk, which will be the probably the last of the Let's Plays. I'm going to do the third omake or bonus scene, which is the last bit of bonus content in the game at this point. That would be good for a Let's Play. There are some other extra things in here. There's the key scenes that you get with Keita and a person from the original game. But those aren't voiced, so there's kind of no point in Let's Playing it. It's just me talking. And another reason why I'm not so hot on the Let's Play thing right now is because we're finishing up the patch for this game. We're working on a full English patch. It's so close to done, it's probably going to be released this month. All the graphics editing is done, so all the stuff you see on the screen here is 100% in English. The translation's about 99.99999% done. We're just doing final checks for quality things, consistency, just a couple little lines here and there that need some tweaking, and then some extra testing just to make sure that formatting doesn't break and things like that, because we've done some stuff with that in the game. Made some edits to the like the initialization files for the game, just making sure that we didn't break anything by making edits that will make the game a little easier to read in English, you know, extending the length of lines and things like that. So, in that case, I'd like to say, you know, look forward to playing the game yourself and being able to read those things which are not voiced, you know, without me reading it to you in my terrible little voice here, and you can just play it and enjoy it the way it's meant to be. Without anybody else, you know, talking over it, giving you their interpretation, you'll be free to play the game and enjoy it and make your own interpretations, form your own opinions of the characters instead of me kind of going on and on about what I think about them, because I've been living and breathing these people for the past 4 years now. So long road with this game, but it's coming to a close. So I want to encourage you to check that out. And I'll put a link to our Tumblr in the description of the video. We post a lot of update screenshots and things there, information about the patch, and there's also a page where you can track the progress, where we post, you know, here's this route, it's 100% done, here's this, it's 100% done, and stuff like that. So if you're interested in playing this game yourself, I encourage you to check that out, because it's going to be done really, really soon. And actually, for me, it's kind of odd to be looking at this screen and to see the titles and information like this in Japanese, because I'm so used to playing it in English now because of all the extensive testing and everything we've been doing on it. So this actually looks kind of weird to me. So anyway, today we're going to do the bonus scene number 3. And these are the ones that you could unlock only after unlocking everything else in the game. Music, endings, CGs, everything. Once you get everything, you can come in here and play these in order. So we've done episode 1, which was the adult fun, aka night fishing. Then we had episode 2, which was the UFO summoning with Okaken. And now we're moving on to episode 3, which is titled Ninja Training. So you can just tell this is going to be ridiculous, like all the other ones. After all, we couldn't find him.
Hattori-san,
where is Hattori-san hiding this time? Even though we looked all over the place. The school might be big, but isn't it too weird that we haven't found him? Sorry, Aratan, you're always helping me. Because remember, Kuya is the one who's always looking for Ninosuke. It's fun, so I don't mind.
Arigato.
Thanks.
Shikashi, Ninosuke ni mo komatta mono da. Sukkari shissou guse ga tsuite shimatta.
But dealing with Ninosuke is a headache. He's gotten into the habit of disappearing.
Kore de nankai me dakke?
How many times is it now?
Tsusan yonkai me da.
This is the fourth time.
Uwa, sonna ni narun da. Sono tabe ni Osagi-san ga sagashite kurete iru no ni ne.
That many, even though you go look for him every time, Osagi-san.
もういっそ、イベントにしてみるのはどう?
How about trying to turn it into an event instead?
Ace-san 探し大会みたいな?
Something like, find the Ace-san tournament.
なるほど。企画してみようかな。
I see. Maybe we'll try planning that.
いや、みんな参加してくれないんじゃないか？
No, no one would participate, would they? I know I wouldn't.
そうかな。面白がってくれそうだけど。
Really? It seems like it would be fun, though.
それがな。
Actually...
アラタンは知ってるだろ？最近運動部で流行っているジンクス。
アラタン、you know, don't you? There's been a superstition spreading through the athletic clubs recently.
ああ、あれか。
Oh, that.
何何？
What, what?
試合前に勇気を見たら勝てるけど、エースさんを見たら負けるって話。
They say if you see Yuki before a match, you'll win. But if you see Ace-san, you'll lose.
そんなの知らないよ。
I haven't heard that.
もしかして、最近やたらとテニス部とかバスケ部から生徒会に依頼が多いのって、そのせい？
Could that be why the tennis club and basketball club have making lots of requests of the student council recently? Also, I want to point out, didn't it come up as a plot point in Tomo's route that there is no basketball club? At this school? Or was it soccer club? I don't remember. But I thought the reason why Yuki didn't participate in a club was because there was no basketball club at the school. I could be misremembering. It's been a while.
だと思うよ。
I think so.
なんだ。俺が生徒会長として認められてきたからだと思ってたのに。
What? I thought it was because they'd come to accept me as student council president.
それもあるさ。そうがっかりするな。
There's that too. Don't be so disappointed. Yeah.
でも、なんでそんなジンクスができたんだろう。
But where did that superstition come from?
勇気の運がいいことは、ベルワンで証明されたからな。
It's because you proved your good luck in the Bell One.
それにあやかりたいという気持ちがあるんだろう。
And they feel like they want to share in your good luck.
それと、エースさん、ずっと覆面してるでしょ？真っ黒の。
And Ace-san's been wearing a mask the whole time, right? A black one.
それが不吉っぽいって。
It seems unlucky.
だから覆面はやめろと言ってるんだが、あいつ聞かないんだ。
That's why I told him to stop wearing it, but he wouldn't listen.
あれって、なんでずっとしてるの？
Why is he always wearing that?
反省と自戒の気持ちの表れだそうだ。
It shows his feelings of remorse and self-punishment, it seems.
あと、ジョーカーに一度も勝てない自分は、世間に顔向けできないとも言っていたな。
And he said he can't show his face to the world, since he couldn't beat Joker even once.
誰も気にしてないと思うけど。
Huh? I don't think anyone cares, though.
ですよね。
Seriously?
俺もそう思うんだが。
I agree.
でも、あのジンクスが流行ってる限り、エースさん探すのに協力してくれる人は少ないかもだね。
But as long as that superstition's going around, there might not be a lot of people who will help look for Ace-san.
そっか。
I see.
じゃあ、どうやって探せば。
Then how should we find him?
あれ？あそこにいるの、千葉さんじゃないかな。
Huh? Isn't that Chiba-san over there? I like this really smooth way of introducing another character to this scene.Real smooth.
珍しいな。千葉先輩が勉強しているぞ。
That's unusual. Chiba senpai is studying.
宿題かな。
Maybe it's homework.
聞いてみよう。
I'll go ask.
千葉さん、こんにちは。
Chiba san, hello.
おい。
Hey.
お前ら、なぜここに座る？
Why are you guys sitting here?
はやや、何してるの？
はやや、what are you doing?
課題だ。
Homework.
そんなの出てたっけ？
We got homework. Remember, like, you kind of forget the interactions between the characters who aren't Yuki and someone else, but remember, Chiba and Arata are both second years, and they're probably both in all the same classes. They're in regular classes. Their specialty is athletics, so, you know, Arata himself admits he's not that great at academics, and we've seen that Chiba is incredibly bad, so...They're probably in all regular classes all together, like this.
補習に出なかったからな。
It's because I didn't go to makeup classes. And this is something that we saw in Sakaki's route when Keito was chasing him, trying to get him to go to makeup classes because he was failing. So if you've seen that route and you picked Chiba as the student to talk to, you have a little more context for this.
これ世界史ってことは伊藤先生か。
This is world history, which means Professor Ito, huh?And you, that also helps you get a sense of the time progression as things go by, because there's no date given for this scene, but you can assume, okay, it came after the main game, because that's when Sakaki's route takes place, and his has some dates, and then you can assume that, obviously, this comes after that. So this is probably end of June, early July, that Chiba's working on stuff. So it's probably for, like, the first semester-type makeup work. He's probably failing history, so now he's having to make up.
だから伊藤先生、この間の放課後、はやや探してたんだ。
So that's why Professor Ito was looking for you before.
あ、俺も千葉さんを見かけなかったかって伊藤先生に聞かれた。
Oh, Professor Ito asked me too if I'd seen you.
課題で許してもらえたんですね。
So he forgave you with homework.
だが、千葉先輩、答案用紙が真っ白だぞ。
But Chiba-senpai, your answer sheet is completely blank.
よかったら手伝おうか。世界史は得意科目だ。
If you like, will I help? World history is my best subject.
敵から情けは受けない。
I will not accept pity from my enemy.
情けじゃない。交換条件だ。
It's not pity, it's a trade-off.
何?
What?
俺たちと一緒に、ニノスケを探してくれないか?
Won't you look for Ninosuke with us?
またあいついなくなったのか。
He disappeared again?
あ?
Yeah.
Sagimori, お前も放っておけばいいだろうが。
Sagimori, you should just leave him alone.
そうは言ってもな。
Well, even though you say that...
とにかく、千葉先輩は Ninosuke 探しに協力する。
Anyway, Chiba-senpai, you're helping us look for Ninosuke.
そうしたら、俺が千葉先輩に世界史を教える。
If you do, I'll teach you world history.
対等な条件だろ?
That's a fair exchange, isn't it?
それいいですよ。千葉さんだったら見つけられるかも。
That's great. With Chiba-san, maybe we could find him.
うん。忍者に対抗するなら、ハヤヤくらいじゃないと。
Yeah, if we're going up against a ninja, we at least need ハヤヤ。
Oh, ninja versus samurai. Fantastic!
This is one of my favorite lines in the whole game.Ninja versus Samurai, fantastic!
あれ?ドラちゃん!もしかして、忍者とか好きなの?
Oh, Dora-chan, do you like stuff like ninjas?
はい。Ninja, fantastic! とてもワクワクします。
Yes, ninja, fantastic! It is very exciting!
私、彼に弟子入りしたいです。
I want to become his disciple.
弟子入り…それだ!
Disciple, that's it.
何が?
What is?
Hattori さんがいつも見つからないのは忍術とかで隠れてるからだと思うんです。
I think the reason we never find Hattori さん is because he's hiding using ninja arts or something.
だったら、こっちも忍術ができたら見つけられるんじゃないかな。
Then if we could use ninja arts too, we could find him, right?
忍術、私たちが?
Ninja arts, us.
そしたら、人数はこっちの方が多いんだから、なんとかなるよ、きっと。
Then, since we'd have more people, we'd manage it somehow, I'm sure.
いい、それです。
Great, that's it.
私、忍者の修行したいです。
I want to do ninja training.
修行?
Training? Uh-oh, you said the magic word around Chiba.
はい。滝に打たれたり、長いリボンつけて走り回ったり。
Yes, being hit by a waterfall, running around with a long ribbon.
わざと蜂の巣を落として、怒った蜂から逃げて、足腰鍛えます。
Knocking down bees' nests on purpose and running from the angry bees, strengthening your legs.
蜂は危ないんじゃないかな。
Bees might be dangerous.
でしたら、毎日麻の苗を飛び越えるのはどうですか?
Then how about jumping over hemp sprouts every day?
麻の苗?なんで?
Hemp sprouts? Why?
麻、伸びるスピード早いです。毎日伸びる麻を飛び越える。屋根まで飛べるようになります。
The speed hemp grows is fast. You jump over the growing hemp every day. You become able to jump over even a roof.
すごい。ドラちゃん詳しいね。
Amazing. Dora-chan, you know so much.
インドでも忍者大人気です。
Ninjas are popular even in India.
私も忍者好き。でも日本にはもう忍者はいない。みんなそう言います。
I like ninjas too, but there are no more ninjas in Japan. Everyone says so.
でも絶対いるはず。私信じてました。
But there must be. I believed it.
インドにもヨガマスターいます。
Even in India, there are yoga masters.
空中浮遊や火を吹く余裕です。
Levitating and breathing fire, it is easy.
え？
本当か？
Really?
それはインド人もびっくりだね。
That would surprise Indians too.
はい。私、会ったことあるです。
Yes, I have met them.
でも、ヨガマスター、インドの山奥に隠れてます。
But yoga masters hide in the mountains of India.
だから、忍者もそうだと思ってました。
So I thought ninjas do that too.
やっぱり、忍者は隠れていたです。隠密行動です。
After all, ninjas are hidden. They are undercover.
もっと、いろいろお話ししたいです。
I want to talk about it more.
それで、忍者の修行もしたいです。
And I want to do ninja training.
よし。
All right.
付き合ってやる。
I'll go with you.
え、千葉さんが？
Huh? You will, Chiba-san?
修行するんだろう。自分もやる。
You're training, aren't you? Myself will do it too.
やりましょう。
Let us do it.
侍の力に忍者の技が加わってパワーアップです。
Adding ninja techniques to samurai strength, it is a power up.
Power up.
Power up.
なんか変な話になってきたね。
Things have gotten kind of weird.
うん、だが面白いぞ。
Yeah, but it sounds fun.
そうかも。
Maybe.
よし、やろうみんな。忍術の修行だ。
All right, let's do it, everyone. Ninja training.
そしてみんなで二之助を探し出そう。
And let's all go out and find 二之助。 Yeah. Okay, so you can tell this is going to be ridiculous from the very start. We have Chiba and Dora-chan who are going to feed off of each other's dumb expectations about ninjas and samurais and training. You have Arata who realizes this is ridiculous but is willing to go along with it because he has that silly persona.And Kuya is Kuya, so he'll go along with it. And then, of course, Yuki is the protagonist, so he has no choice. Plus, he kind of gets sucked into these sorts of things when people are enthusiastic. So, you can see this is going to be an interesting scene. And this is just the beginning. We're going to follow everybody through the actual ninja training and see what kind of ridiculous scenarios end up. So...That's the beginning of bonus scene number 3. I'm going to stop here. This is getting quite long already. So I hope you find that enjoyable. And please do come back because these scenes are especially ridiculous compared to the rest of the game. So I think you'll really enjoy this. If you've enjoyed the characters so far and you want to see them interact in a group that's a little different from their normal friend group, this is the perfect opportunity. So thank you for watching. Thanks for waiting. And come back for more ninja training soon. I'll see you later.